I have come with a new topic, EVS, in your EVS book. The topic is animals, different type of animals. You know different type of animals? Number one, domestic animals. Number two, pet animals. Number three, farm animals. Number four, wild animals. And number five, water animals. Pet animals. The animals that we keep at our home are called pet animals. जिस animals को हम घर में पालते हैं शौक से उनको बोलते हैं pet animals. Look, cat. Cat is a pet animal. Rabbit. Rabbit also a pet animal. Dog is a pet animal. Dog guard our house. Fish is a pet animal. Parrot is a pet animal, नहीं है, pet bird. Okay? We can keep our home. They are called pet animals. Number two, domestic animals. Which animals are used to produce food or travel? They are called domestic animals. Means, जो animals के जो produce होते हैं, जैसे eggs होते हैं, वैसे उनके फार होते हैं, मिल्क, ये सब जो प्रोड्यूस करते हैं वो एनिमल डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स होते हैं. और जो एनिमल्स ट्रेवल करते हैं सामान के साथ, लोड्स के साथ, वो होते हैं डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स. नंबर वन इज काउ. काउ गिव अस मिल्क. काउ गिव अस मिल्क. दिस इज अ बफेलो. बफेलो ऑल्सो गिव अस मिल्क. गोट. We get milk and meat from goat. Next, rabbit. We get fur. Fur मतलब इनके जो बाल होते हैं इनको trim करके sweater और shawl बनते हैं. Next, sheep. We get fur and milk from sheep. Next, horse. We can use for traveling. Horse. We can go one place from another place by horse riding. Next, donkey. Donkey carry load. सामान लेके एक जगह से दूसरी जगह जाना होता है तो हम डॉगी को यूज कर सकते हैं. Next, camel. Camel give us milk. It is very spacious. And we can use for traveling in the desert. कैमल कहाँ यूज होते हैं? जहाँ पे हॉर्स डोंकी कोई नहीं जा सकते हैं, रेगिस्तान में, डेजर्ट पे, तब हम कैमल के राइड कर सकते हैं. कैमल क्या करते हैं, जो डेजर्ट एरिया है जिसके ऊपर रेत होते हैं उनके ऊपर सिर्फ कैमल ही चल सकते हैं. तो दे आर कॉल्ड डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स. नंबर वन, काउ गिव अस मिल्क. बफेलो गिव अस मिल्क. गोट गिव अस मिल्क एंड मीट. रैबिट गिव अस फर. Sheep give us milk and fur. Horse we can use for riding. Donkey carry loads. And camel we can ride on camel in desert. So they are called domestic animals. Next we will discuss about wild animals and water animals next activity. Children, this is your EVS book. Look, pet animals and domestic animals, okay? Dog, cat, rabbit, fish, parrot are pet animals. Domestic animals are hen. Hen give us meat and eggs. Sheep give us wool. Goat give us milk and meat. Horse for traveling and cow for milk. You can do this activity. Circle the pet animal each row. Circle the pet animal. Who is pet animal? Mouse, hen and dog. Dog is a pet animal. Dog guard our house. We can keep dog in our home. Next, horse, goat and rabbit. Who is domestic animal? Goat. goat is a domestic animal. Goat is a domestic animal, rabbit is a pet animal. So circle, rabbit. Next, pet and domestic animals. Circle the animal each row that give you the product. Eggs. Who give us eggs? Hen or dog? Hen. So circle, hen. Which animal give us wool? Cat or sheep? Sheep. So circle, sheep. Next, milk. Who give us milk? Goat or fish? Goat. Goat give us milk. Okay, children, do these activities and send your videos to me. Till then, children, take care. Bye-bye.